draft of Hazzard County. For $29.99, he could repay the whole earth, make it look new enough to satisfy the fussiest undertaker in the world.
You call me by my name. I was getting a little spook painting this here hearse for old Boss Hog.
You know, I bet about half the people in Hazzard County wished he's in this thing by now.
This ain't really no hearse. He's got about four or five of these things he uses to run that old moonshine up to Nashville in. What was y'all doing under the tarp?
You just hide.
You know, I kind of figured that one out, but what was you hiding from?
You can take your pick. It's either A, Boss, B, Roscoe, C, the armored car company.
B, all of the above.
What happened?
Well, Roscoe framed us, but good.
Oh, speak of the devil.
It's Roscoe. Let's talk.
Coder, can you hear me tooting? What's the matter? You deaf or something?
Eh?
I was honking and honking for you.
What can I do for you, Roscoe?
Well, you could start by hanging these posters.
$1,000 reward for capture of...
Boy, look, dude, I love it, I love it.
Wanted for armed car robbery?
Yeah, don't that have a nice ring to it? Sheriff Roscoe, I got my ears on and my eyes peeled.
And your mouth run up over. Look, put your foot on the pedal.
And if you ain't at the police in 10 minutes, I'll need a new door.
When?
You kick my butt.
Well, I'll kick your butt.
Through the one in your bank.
Through the one in my bank.
Sure was ticked off at something. Wonder what he meant by the place.
You got me. He owns just about every place in Hazzard County.
Yeah, I got a hunch we ought to follow Roscoe and find out which one. Come on.
Hey, I got an idea.
This General Lee stood out like a watermelon in a bowl full of chickpeas. The boys borrowed old Cooter's tow truck to follow Roscoe.
Was gonna say, why don't you borrow my truck?